So. Well, it's nice to meet you. And what's the... It does look like you... Wait, there... He went in there. I would have... There's no... I need... If... Oh, of course... What am I? He's the guy... But in any case, you'll like... You really... Not my... Great. Thank you. Oh...
If you're reading this, it means I've discovered the entrance to an ancient Roman city. City, hidden deep underground. Its existence is long forgotten, all knowledge of it lost, except in the Latin inscription here. It reads, "You who wish to enter the city, step forth and be judged. The virtuous shall be rewarded with eternal life in paradise. The wicked shall find themselves showered in gold, but in vain. For this shall be their final resting place." Could an underground city have remained a secret for all this time? Could people have survived down there, against the odds? It seems there's only one way to find out. If I'm not back in an hour, I'm somewhere on the other side. Consider this an invitation, or a warning. Al Wirth.
Check out my channel MBA Market Business Africa, where I talk about my African business journey and give you tips and tricks on how to start a business in East and West Africa. And also check out my travel channel Outing Journal, where I love to travel with my wife around the world. My wife is diagnosed with the retina pigmentosa, so she is like now 75% technically blind. But still, we are not giving our hope. As you can see, my wife is half blind. You can check out this video. Also, make sure to check out my Spider-Man review. This is Outing Journal. Also, check out my online travel magazine, Outing Journal, where I love to write about travel article, travel story. For example, such as this one. I love travel writing. I want to become one of the best travel writer out there. And I'm also teaching on Skillshare. Please check out the Skillshare. I'm giving you a 1 month free trial. Here's my course on Skillshare. More courses are upcoming on Skillshare. I'm teaching on Skillshare. And also check out my courses on Udemy. Yes, my courses on Udemy, I have around 4 courses, over 20,000 students. Most of my courses are going quite well. Make sure to support me on Skillshare and Udemy. That's all. Keep going on. Never stop learning. Learn until you die. Bye.